they worked in grain stores and ships' holds.
We probably can't see it, but